This video is in collaboration with her hair company, and I'm using their Eurasian Blonde collection to achieve this look. Now I know you guys are here mainly for the colors, so let's get into it. I did a 1-to-1 ratio of the Wella Slate and Icy Blonde colors because I want mostly a mid-tone gray, not too light and not too dark. I also thought to add the cooling violet additive in hopes of coming out more kind of like bluish gray, but I didn't have the packaging to determine how much of it to put because this has been in my color stash forever, so I just went with my gut feeling on how much of it to add, but I think I didn't add enough because it didn't really do much of what I wanted it to do, which is to add like the bluish tone to the hair. Also added the amount of developer as instructed by the packaging, mix it all up, then saturated the hair with it. The frontal came a bit pre-plucked, but I ended up plucking it a bit more to my liking later on. I also added roots, and because I want more of a softer transition from the root to tips, I opted for a dark ash brown color rather than just black, and I lightly painted it onto the roots in hopes of preventing it from staining the lace. Once the root was done, I proceeded to add in the gray color mixture to the rest of the hair, and I make sure to blend the colors in where they meet to prevent too much of a harsh transition. So now to add that light denim bluish color I was hoping for, I added this semi-permanent color to the conditioner. I didn't really measure it, I just added enough of it to get the tone I'm hoping for. Then I saturated the hair with it. I left it on overnight, made my wig, and styled it. Two and a half bundles. I'll provide links to detailed videos on how I make and apply my wigs down below, as well as info on the hair and products I used. Hopefully you found this video helpful, and by the way, I'm using holding spray to add volume and height to the roots. Okay. And oh, almost forgot to tell you guys, one of the bundles I added more icy blonde than slate so that it can be a bit lighter to kind of create like this kind of like highlight situation in the hair as well. And I interchanged the wefts once I was sewing it onto the wig so that more parts are lighter than others. Hopefully that makes sense. Thank you all so much for watching.